Brought up on an institution's motto, give us the boy, we give you the man, meet 23-year-old footballer Joseph Thumbi Wangige, who plays his trade in England at Football League 2 side Newport County Football Club. Thumbi's story is one of a kind, born in poverty to a single mother of six. He started off as a street boy in Nyeri, where he spent his childhood playing soccer barefoot with cans and woven footballs. The life of Jose, as he is known, changed when American missionary, the late brother Dominic Jordan, spotted the young talent playing soccer on the roadside and took him to St. Mary's Boys Rescue Center in Nyeri.
It has been the best experience that I've had because it has helped me to come off the street. I used to sniff glue and all those kind of gang streets in the streets, and it has helped me, it has modeled me.
Through the program, Joseph was able to attend primary and secondary school and also play football. Thereafter, he met his current football agent, Michael Carlson, who is also the president of the International Football Exchange, IFX, a program that nurtures young football talent across the globe. In November 2015, Joseph got a United Kingdom education visa, allowing him to enter the world of professional football, where he later joined Newport County FC.
We are very happy that over the years he has found his path and he continues to nurture that path.
I have a dream that one day I'll remove my parents from the slum life and make them have a good shelter and good accommodation.
The forward, who looks up to Manchester United striker Wayne Rooney and Gor Mahia midfielder Francis Kahata locally, hopes to one day don the Harambee Stars jersey.
We need to tap talents way back at the grassroots. We have good footballers here at the back foot. This is where I came from. I've never played for big teams in Kenya.
Just coming back, he's able to give back to the society, particularly to the school community, in training our young men. And when I look at the boys playing in the field, the little ones, they are really emulating the example of Joseph, which is actually what the program is all about.
Joseph is not only a beacon of hope for many who aspire to succeed in the world of football and sports, but has also upheld his school motto by transforming from a street boy to a man with great prospects. Brian Otual, NTV Sport.